Well, good morning. This is Will Nunziata here in New York City, and I am speaking with the amazing Mo Qi today from Beijing. It is nighttime there. And on translation, we have the amazing Chu Chen, who is going to be giving us beautiful translation via audio today. Good evening to you, Mr. Mo Qi. You are an amazing, amazing accomplished singer, songwriter, but you've also done so many other things like translate on movie sets, musical direct, commercials, and I want to get into it all. But first, I want to know, you grew up in Inner Mongolia, and I want to know what growing up like was for you and when you realized you had such a beautiful musical gift.
来自纽约的温寇，知道您是一位著名的歌唱家，同时呢也涉足多个领域，像曾经在电影为电影做过翻译，然后包括为电视广告做过音乐配音，还有很多音乐的制作人。那他想知道您音乐的天分是什么时候发现的，可以讲一讲。
他听说您是生长在草原，能讲讲过去的事情吗？OK，非常开心，非常开心能够被咱们的导演然后讲述着我分享我的这个音乐经历吧，分享我的音乐经历，非常开心，这刚才可能就是那个没打招呼，然后晚上好，对，因为我是很多的这个英文是可以听得懂的，但是可能说的时候，因为语言的转换可能费点劲，然后下面分享一下我的这个音乐经历。 然后其实的话，我第一次其实我最早的时候是以唱歌为主啊 ，singer 就是以演唱为主啊，演唱为主，然后表演是这一块儿。然后当我开始写歌的时候呢，是在我18岁，18岁的时候呢，我拥有了人生的第一个吉他，第一把吉他。然后的时候，那个时候的话呢，我就开始保持着创作了。那个时候，然后的话呢，我记着我当时创作的第一首歌呢，叫做《青春梦想》。 它是讲的是一个关于，就是说一个男孩在一个夜里，然后对于梦想的一些就在做梦的一个过程，在梦想对梦想的一些憧憬是这样的感觉。然后随着呢一首歌的写完之后呢，然后我们就把这首歌进行一个 program， 进行一个编曲，进行一个制作。然后当时就放在了我当时学长拍的一个电影里，拍的一个微电影里，大学毕业的一个微电影里。然后自那以后呢，我就是不断的坚持创作。 然后目前将近也创作了将近有100首以内的这么一个一些音乐作品，然后发行的也有几十首是这样的。然后在草原上，其实更多的给了我的是一种自由，非常自由的那种辽阔的一样的一个感觉，让我就是说，能够获取很多的灵感，获取很多的灵感是这样的。尤其是你当看到了一望无际的这样的一个大草原的时候呢，你的胸中，你会有很多的这样的一个。 是不是可以先翻译一下，是吧？楚老师，哎，
我在听。
我说是不是可以翻译一下？是不是我这说的有点长了？
你可以全说完，没关系。
OK，全说完哈。OK。然后其实呢，就是，在我们看到我们这一望无际大草原，它其实会给我一种很就是一些也是一些感染力吧。然后我写歌也是非常自由，在最早先的时候，然后也就是说，当一个东西。 一种情绪或者一个故事，一个 story， 它冲击到我了之后，然后我在这一刻的时候做出的一个及时的反馈，我会把这个灵感把它记录下来，是这样的。然后在整个的其实一开始的时候呢，我是尝试着先自己写歌自己唱嘛，然后来就是为别人写歌这么一个过程。其实为别人写歌更多的时候要站在对方的角度为他进行一个思考。 然后这样的话呢，能更了解他，然后包括去了解他的这个前世今生，他最早的一个背景，然后他为什么以什么样的一个动机去进行这么一个故事的一个延伸，是这样的。然后就会让我有很多的灵感，然后去为别人去创作，是这样的。楚老师，辛苦你翻译。
So, well, he's a very passionate speaker. I'm sure if you can talk in English, you guys will have a great time. If you can hear me well, so after he was 5 years old and he's the seed was planted by watching the spring festival night show, you know, after that he kind of traversed into singing, and it was only after he turned 18 years old that he started to produce and write music of his own, and that's when he got his first guitar. And yeah, his first song was called The Useful Dream. And it was adapted into a short movie. And after that, he released several singles and over a dozen pieces in total. He said that the grassland of Inner Mongolia, the prairie land, is really his source of inspiration. How open it is, just by looking at it, he gets a lot of energy out of it. And so he tried to be free in his music producing. And later on, he started to write songs for other musicians. So it requires him to understand their needs and not just his inspiration. So working with others also helped polish some of his desires and his understanding of the world.
That's beautiful. I love that. And I love the fact that you take such beautiful inspiration from where you grew up. But I have to say that it not only obviously traverses into your work to be open, but it traverses into your spirit, because I can feel your spirit is happy. Your spirit is open. And I know that working with artists, it's those who are open that are the most fun to work with. And I can't wait to work with you one day. And I want to know, if it's okay with you, if you wouldn't mind playing and singing a little bit of a favorite song that you've written.
Thank you, Will. 莫奇老师，他刚才说非常享受，很喜欢您现在的状态。 充满了您刚才的那首歌的名字，青春的梦想，青春这种青春的朝气，还有您的心是非常开放的，非常乐于去接受外界的意见。然后他想知道您能不能在我们采访这时候展现一下您的音乐，看您可以拿着您的吉他为我们弹唱一曲。OK，没问题，OK。
那我用中文唱还是拿英文唱？就因为这歌还没有谱成英文的歌。对对，拿中文唱，唱中文可以。我最喜欢的一首歌就是我的，以我的名字命名的这首歌叫《默契》（Murky）这首歌。我可以唱中文吗？还是说唱英文？这英文可能瞬间脑袋翻译不过来，因为这几天没太睡好。就是对，因为那个一直在赶飞机，这两天又坐飞机。可以唱中文是吧？对。 OK，好的，那这首《默契》呢，送给咱们的导演，然后也送给这个整个的这么一个活动啊，也送给楚小姐，送给这个咱们在这个视频上看到所有的伙伴们，这首歌送给你，希望这首歌能够带给你力量啊，这首《默契》送给你。 岁月匆匆落幕，悲喜交加，伴我闯天涯。看过那侧尽千帆，皆是白马，夕阳花晚霞。焦急的等待过后，又是等待，可能有些倦了吧。可湖中闻讯赶来的一群野鸭，说：“请你别害怕。” 哦，可爱的人呐，哦，骄傲的人呐，自顾自的忙碌不说话。哦，善良的人呐，哦，浮躁的人呐，你好再见，月光洒下，望月的人呐。 摘星的人呐、啊，想要片刻的喘息却停不下，轻叹了离别，叙旧诉够了衷肠，还有什么没留下？ 日常的日子和你朝夕相处，过得还算融洽。你问我真心为何，何为真心可能变得很廉价。相拥了嬉笑怒骂，奈何桥下。 我可不会害怕。哦，可爱的人啊，骄傲的人啊，默默地听着怀念了。哦，浮躁的人啊，不善良的人啊，你好，再见。月光洒下，哦，追逐的人啊，哦，奔跑的人啊，渐渐的呼吸加快了。望月的人啊，哦，专心的人啊，想要片刻的喘息却停不下。哦，追逐的人啊，哦，奔跑的人啊，渐渐的呼吸加快了。望月的人啊，哦，摘星的人啊，想要片刻的喘息却停不下。
美丽的。Did I say that right? Beautiful.
片刻的喘息却停不下。
Beautiful. Made the. Made the. Made the.
Did you see?
Maida, thank you so, so much for speaking with me today. You have such a beautiful, amazing, transcendent talent. I am so excited that you're coming on board FENIX, where the world can now hear your amazing, amazing gift. Moki, thank you so much.
Digital age, artists and bands struggle to make a living. In fact, only a small number of artists can live off their craft. For the 98% of artists that don't have the luxury of being signed to a label, it's tough. But artists deserve to live off their art. Wherever you are around the world, appreciation of music does not change. FENIX brings bands and their fans together, whilst allowing bands to properly monetize their passion. The FENIX app will directly connect bands and fans with no need for middlemen. We're utilizing the blockchain to give the power back to the artist once and for all. Join FENIX, join the change.